To conclude, the Fifth Amendment protects the life, liberty, and property of an accused person in court.
Also, the government is forbidden to strip the accused of life, liberty, and property without following constitutional steps in trials and in other actions to deprive the accused of their rights.
And forget this, I want to party.
Since when did my court become an 80s sitcom?
What's the matter? Judge, can't handle this? Oh snap, that just happened. Again. Woo.
Get out of my court.